Hopefully that's something the team's penalty killers can take advantage of. But Barkov uses that big frame to slide the puck into the Canes' end. Montour can't get the puck. It's knocked away by Natchez. Natchez and Aho, 2-on-0. Back to Natchez to Aho. They score! Short-handed! Oh, that is just brilliant by Natchez and Aho. Bobrovsky didn't know which way was up, and the puck's in the net, and the Canes go up.
Don, the Machu Picchu and Everest of highlight reel. Rolling puck, and how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Who's going to shoot? Who's going to pack? 1, 2, 3, 4. It's, oh my gosh.
Gandel has it to Barkov. Across to Bennett. Bennett shoved to the ice by Slavin. Strong play. Loose puck along the boards. Natchez trying to get a stick to it. He does. Natchez takes aim. Sends it the length of the ice. That goes wide. And there's no icing. Aho gets to the rebound and buries it. Sebastian Aho wins the skate race. His second of the game. He never quit on the play.
Pure guts. Aho, I don't know how